A rather murky atmosphere greeted the skiers and Val de Fiemme as they gathered at the start of the men's 4x10km cross-country relay, with the unbroken sunshine that has blessed this Universiade finally replaced by low-lying clouds. Russia big favourites for this event after their successes, while defending champions France were not expected to challenge. After the opening leg, Heikki Korpela put Finland into a slender lead ahead of Kazakhstan's Aleksandr Malyshev. Italy were surprisingly in the mix too, just 1 second back. Early on in the second leg, the Universiade host into the lead. Mattia Pellegrino showing the pace to the ninth in the skiathlon, just ahead of the Kazakhs and Finland. By the halfway point of the race, Italy had charged into a scarcely credible 30-second lead as they chased their first ever medal in this event. Finland clear in second place as Perttu Hyvarinen, who came 11th in the 10k freestyle, tried in vain to eat into that advantage. Russia recovering from a slow start, and Kazakhstan 20 seconds further back in third and fourth places respectively. At the first intermediate split, Maryna Roncador able to keep that lead intact, having finished 12th in the 10k free, while the chasing pack were also failing to make any inroads. Pacing so important in this event though, and that would prove to be a big stumbling block here for the Italians. By the time of the final change, that lead had all but gone. Italy stood in front, but now by less than a second from Russia, with Kazakhstan less than 3 seconds further back, Finland now trailing by nearly 20 seconds. Just 1.3k into the final leg, and Russia's Raul Shakirzianov had moved into the lead now, looking to add to his goal from the skiathlon and two further bronze medals. At the next split, another change of lead. Kazakhstan anchored by Mark Starostin, who came second in the skiathlon, now in front, but Italy, Russia and Finland all in close attendance. With 6.2k left to ski, Starostin managed to put out a 3 second gap at the front. Finland's Juha-Matti Mikkolainen now his closest challenger. At the midway point of the final leg though, it was close again at the front. Kazakhstan swiftly followed by Finland and Russia as the Italians started to fade badly. Even Mikkolainen now starting to lose ground. To the closing stretch, and there was nothing to choose between Starostin and Shakirzianov, and the classic relay finish ensued. Neither willing to give up any ground, but there could only be one winner, and it was Starostin who would eventually prevail by just 1.1 seconds in a breathless climax. Finland lagging 27.1 seconds back in third, and almost being pipped to bronze by the fast finishing Japanese as Akira Lenting put in a blistering final leg. Those four way ahead of the rest in the end. Simona Urbani losing nearly 2 minutes on the leaders for the Italians. They finished seventh. Kazakhstan, though, top of the pops, winning back the title they previously won in 2005 and 2007, improving on their bronze from 2 years ago in Turkey.